The clock is ticking. If you're feeling miserable in your current job or in your current career and you're not changing anything, where will you be in 5 years from now? You'll be a lot more miserable and you'll be a lot older. Is this what you really want the rest of your life? I get it. I was in an unfulfilled career. I was working corporate day in, day out, and I was feeling very unhappy, very dissatisfied. But I thought, well, this is what I'm meant to do. This is what is expected from me. And if you're like me, then you're also thinking, well, you know, I'm having a good paycheck. I'm having a good status, a good title. And well, what else is there for me? This is what I'm supposed to be doing. But you feel like you're wasting your life away. And I have really good news for you. You are not wasting your life away. And I am currently a corporate dropout. And I'm super proud of it. And the good news is you can achieve this too. You can have a life that you love. You can escape that 9-to-5 and have a freedom lifestyle. Yes, you can, but you need to understand two very important things that I'm about to share with you in this video. And trust me, that freedom lifestyle, it's not woo-woo, it's out there and it's there for you. Just understand two things. If you came to my channel, then you know I talk about career changes and career shifts and transitioning into a freedom lifestyle. And that's the thing. Most people and the clients that come to me, they think this is what I'm supposed to do. And I can't just quit. How can you go from quitting a 9-to-5 to suddenly having the life of your dreams? I mean, is that even possible? But that's the thing. You don't have to quit today. And you're not going to achieve that freedom lifestyle tomorrow. There is no such thing as getting rich overnight. There is no such thing as making this shift and quitting cold turkey and getting the life of your dreams overnight. But there is a plan. There is a way to transition. And that's what I work with my clients on. And that's what I have done myself, is making a plan so that you can take actionable steps and move, transition to that life that you love. And I'm living that lifestyle right now. I'm actually, for me, my biggest dream was traveling the world and having the freedom to do what I love. And that's what I'm doing today. But let me give you another example. A client came to me and her name is Karen, and she came to me and she was feeling exhausted, close to a burnout. I'm not kidding you. The way she spoke to me, she was almost in tears, tired, exhausted, doing her job day after day. She was doing some kinds of training. She was in a corporate, earning a good salary. She had two small kids, a husband, a family, but she just felt more and more drained, and she lost her energy. She lost her spark, because here's a lady, a young 35-year-old lady, you know, in the middle of her life and joy, but she was not feeling that joy anymore because she was really, really miserable. She didn't like it. She knew she loved helping people, but she didn't know how to turn that into money. She didn't know how to turn that passion into money. In fact, she wasn't quite clear. She already had a business in the past and it failed. So she said, well, I can't afford to fail again. I just finished paying off my debts from that failure. So I'm supposed to stay in this job. I don't know, Rachel, what else I can do. I need this paycheck. I need this money. So we started working together, and within 3 months, she had massive, massive shifts. What we have done was go back to the basics, really figure out what are her strengths and her skills. What is her passion? What can she do with that? That would be money-making activities, so that she can do more of that, so that she can transition from her job into that. And so she found her spark, because while we were working, I could see her find herself again and find more energy again. And she was more lively, and we really discovered her passion and her skills and her true talents. And so, to make a long story short, she really loved helping people. In fact, she really niched it down to helping specifically African young people who needed a really beautiful LinkedIn profile and beautiful PDFs so that they can portray themselves and their own startup businesses and attract more clients from that. So she really niched down. She did more and more. It was a true passion of hers that she was able to turn into money because she found the people who needed her services. And here's the thing, if you can provide this service that you love and you're passionate about, you get money in return. And so the word spread. Within 3 months, she was earning more than she's earning from her day job. So she asked her boss to go part-time because she was still terrified, like, but what if this is not long-term? What, Rachel, happens if this business is not going to continue? I mean, yes, I made some good money now, but what if? I need to make sure, Rachel, she needed the security. She needed that safety from the paycheck. So she was working part-time by then in her day job, still going bigger and bigger and growing her business. And so now she's looking at the end of the year, fully, she's gonna fully quit her business because she made her own business systematized so that she knows clients are consistently coming in, money's consistently coming in. So she's making money from both sides. She's never made as much money as now. She's super happy. She's super energetic and lively. She's loving it. And I'm super proud of her and I'm super happy as well, but she's not the only one. You can be that person as well. You can find your spark. You can find what is money making from that. We can make a plan together and you can start living the life of your dreams. Remember, if you're feeling miserable now and you're not changing anything, where will you be 5 years from now? You will be more miserable, more stressed out, closer to a burnout, if not yet burned out, and you'll be 5 years older. So really think about it. Where do you want to be when you grow old and you look back upon your life? Oh, well, yeah, I was pleasing my boss. I was doing everything for them, you know, for other people. But you're at this moment feeling so undervalued, feeling under pressure, feeling like you're giving your strengths and your talents to a boss to please somebody else, not yourself, not making an impact, not doing something meaningful. So what I said in the beginning of my video is that I'm going to tell you two things that you really need to remember if you're in that current position. Number one is, you have skills and talents that you can use in your future career change, in your future lifestyle. And this is a misconception that a lot of people have. They come to me like, oh, I need another degree, Rachel, and maybe I'll need to do another certificate. And well, maybe I want to coach, but then I need a coaching certificate. And maybe, and I need to invest more and learn more and buy more. No, I made a video about that. Like, stop buying more things, the 10 mistakes, you know, if you want to start, the 10 mistakes, I'll link the video below and up here somewhere. You don't need more things, because here's the thing, all these years that you've been in your job right now, you learned so much, you built skills, you have built more talents and skills, you have learned a ton, and all of that learning is experience that you're taking in your backpack with you for your future. If you're gonna go out there and help other people and change your career, you have a backpack full of talents and skills and experiences. It's just a matter of figuring out what are those gifts and talents that you want to use to change and to use and to make money from in your future. So please remember that what you're doing right now, it's a big win. It's a big win. It's not a waste of time. It's not you wasting your life away. You can take the positives from that, use it in your future without having to buy more courses and learn more and do more degrees and whatnot, okay? So that's the key number one to remember. Don't be afraid. You're not wasting your life away. It is time to change. Yes, I will say that. But it's not a loss, okay? There's always a win. And the second thing is, you have to decide to get help for your change. You have to decide to get help, and that help is a coach like me or somebody else, but you need a mentor or a coach. I would not be able to do this if I didn't hire a coach. All the clients that I'm helping, they come to me, they're hesitant, they're not sure, like, why would I need a coach? Do I need a coach? How can you help me? I was the same person because I'm very ambitious. I love to learn. I thought I can figure all of this out. But I was getting older and I was burning out. And I just couldn't see it until I hired a coach who'd hold my hand and say, look, now you do this, then you do that. And that's what I do with you and my clients. I hold their hands and I'm seeing it. I'm seeing beyond what you're seeing. Because if you're all alone and you talk to your partner or your loved ones or your family or your close friends, they'll just tell you, well, you have an amazing job. You're earning good money. Why don't you stay? You know, you're super happy there. But within yourself, you know you're not happy, but nobody's understanding that. I get that because I've been there. And that's what my clients love. It's like, finally, I have someone I can be open to and I can talk to and they understand me. Yes, I understand you because I've been there and I know exactly the steps to take. So decide to get help from a coach. If it's not me, somebody else who is doing and living the life that you want. It's super important to have a coach that is living the life that you want, that you feel energy from, that is a few steps ahead of you, that has been where you are right now. That's the type of coach you need. And so I will put the link to book a call with me. It's a complimentary free call so that we can find out, can I help you? Do you like to work with me? What are the steps? Let's create some clarity. Find that plan, that blueprint for you so you can make the shift. And no, you do not need to quit tomorrow because you need the money. I'm very straightforward. I'm very realistic. You need money. We all need money. That's the most important thing. I don't believe in, oh, follow your heart and follow your passion and just jump and jump. No, don't jump without a parachute. The parachute meaning your plan. And that's what I can create for you. The plan to transition from your job into turning your passion into income. Always, always while you're having money. So if you're ready to talk to me, if you're ready to figure this out, finally make a change in your career and your life to live a more happy life, then please book that call with me or message me. You can find me everywhere, here, below, the comments, messaging, LinkedIn, Facebook, I'm everywhere. So just Rachel Smets and I'll put all the links below. But remember, your freedom life is out there for you. All you need to do is take the steps. And I'll see you in my next video.